I'm getting goosebumps, guys. I'm getting goosebumps. Anytime Nipsey Hussle comes on a track, it is just something about his presence in music. It is something about the vocals in his music. Welcome back, guys. Live from the Kitchen 8 is here. Super, super excited about this track we're about to listen to today. Two legends in the hip-hop game. Man, what can I say about these two guys? Actually, two of my favorite artists all time. One, Jay-Z. Two, King Nipsey Hussle. Just dropped a track recently called What It Feels Like. Now, before I get into this song, I kind of want to tell you guys my experience with Nipsey and my experience with Jay-Z. 2013, I got introduced to Nipsey Hussle with his The Marathon Continues album. Dude, I listened to that album every single day, all summer long. He just really had some inspirational, some just powerful moments on that album. Not only The Marathon Continues, but The Marathon, the first album to the saga. Very powerful stuff, very inspirational music on both of those albums. Start listening to him a little more. And then recently, he really caught everyone's attention, including mine, with the Victory Lap album, of course. All the stuff he did in between was good, but those three, The Marathon Continues, and Victory Lap, are definitely my favorite projects from Nipsey Hussle. A legend, a king, a goat in this game, spitting jewels and gems. And obviously gone way, way, way too soon. Next up, Jay-Z. We all know who Jay-Z is. We all know what Jay-Z does. You listen to some of Jay-Z's older music and you listen to, you know, and watch his moves today. The guy's a genius. He's brilliant and he does bring his music to life. But with that being said, I don't want to keep going too much on, you know, how much I love both of these artists, because I can go all day. Also, before we get into this this track, let's go ahead and grab a drink, man. This does feel like a celebratory moment. Let's go ahead and get the drink together, and then we listen to the music. Let's see. Jose Cuervo Tradicional. A little cranberry. Nipsey Hussle featuring Jay-Z, What It Feels Like.
And this is what it feels like.
Already liking the vibes, man. The trumpets.
And this is what it feels like. And I survive cause a nigga is special first. You get successful, then it gets stressful thirst. Niggas gon' test you, see what your texture's worth. Diamonds and pipes, one of them pressure first.
Man, I'm getting goosebumps, guys. I'm getting goosebumps. Anytime Nipsey Hussle comes on a track, it is just something about his presence in music. It is something about the vocals in his music, especially his recent stuff. I don't know if it's, you know, just because of the situation or what happened, but he always has a presence about himself. And I love how he starts this song off, man, just talking about, you know, what it feels like coming up in the situations you come up in the inner city, and just like they, like getting tested. And man, hold on, man, we gotta go back. We have to go back. Let's go there.
The only reason I survive cause a nigga is special first. You get successful, then it gets stressful thirst. Yep. Niggas gon' test you, see what your texture's worth. Diamonds and pipes, one of them pressure first. Street niggas, still I get checks and spurts.
First of all, diamonds and pipes, one of them pressure burst. Come on, that's a bar, man. That is a bar, man. Like, when all of this pressure is on you, when you in these situations, whether it's financial situations, whether it's you're in the hood, whatever the situation you can relate to of having pressure put on you, there's only two options. You're either going to turn into a diamond, or you're either going to burst like a pipe. He said diamonds and pipes, one of them pressure burst. Come on, man.
I get checks and spurts. I'm for peace, but before I get pressed, I merch. Better days pray for with expecting worse. At this level, bullshit, I'm just less concerned. Cruising in a six, looking at the proceeds of rap music on my wrist. Drop another mixtape, my shit booming at this bitch. Young Malcolm, I'm the leader of the movement at this bitch. And this is what it feels like. Reaching level make you question, is it real life? All the weed good, all the pussy real tight. And your only room, keep your dollar bills right. This is what it feels like.
I love the production too, and this is what it feels like. It's just a royalty feeling. It's just a powerful feeling. It makes you, you know, stand up tall. It's just a vibe of black excellence that one thing I'll say, Jay-Z does that very, very well in his music. He presents this excellence of black culture and black people, and as he should, and as we should. Yo, I just love the way this production sounds. This is what it feels like. It feels like black excellence. It feels like hustle. It feels like coming from the bottom and building something that's worth representing. I love this.
And this is what it feels like. And this is what it feels like. And this is what it feels like.
Scorpion bricks. Way before Aubrey's double disc, 40 on my lap, clap, sound like 40 did the mix. Ooh. Filled the bass, sip coke, like a Michelin star chef.
Ooh, come on, Hov, come on, get on there, talk your talk. Scorpion bricks, way before Aubrey double disc, 40 on my hip. What'd he say? Sound like 40 with the mix, come on, man.
Way before Aubrey's double disc, 40 on my lap, clap, sound like 40 did the mix. Filled the bass, sip coke, like a Michelin star chef, chef. Kiss to my wrist, I go dummy with my left. I arrest on my dick, try to audit all my checks. Yup, mate, you know they hate when you become hard and they expect you to yep. Crack a stone. Your capital, put their feet up on your desk.
And talk your talk.
To me. I lost all my little respect, I'm selling weed in an open brick.
Facts. Facts, facts, facts. You talking tough to me, you let these crackers storm the Capitol, put their feet up on your desk? Come on, man. Facts. Big facts. And you talking crazy to, he said, you talking crazy to me, man, I lost all my little respect. Man, Jay-Z be talking that talk, man. And that's what I love about Hov. Even if you go to his older catalog, man, he's been talking that enlightenment talk. He's been ahead of his time since the beginning, man. And it's just prophesizing. It's so prophetic. What he talks about. I love it. Let me go back.
Bricks, way before Aubrey's double disc, 40 on my lap, clap, sound like 40 did the mix. Filled the bass, sip coke, like a Michelin star chef, chef. Kiss to my wrist, I go dummy with my left. I arrest on my dick, try to audit all my checks. Too late, you know they hate when you become hard and they expect you. Let them crack a stone, your capital, put their feet up on your desk. And yeah, you talking tough to me, I lost all my little respect. I'm selling weed, in the open, bringing folks home from the feds. I know the payback gon' be mean, I'm saving all my little bread. Pray for me, y'all, one day I'ma have to pay for these dogs. Real niggas is extinct, it ain't safe for me, my dog. They yep. Killing niggas in their own hood, that makes sense to you at all. You burn your friends to the other side, you know you can't swim across. Y'all know niggas can't swim, they fried Mike, I can't die. Y'all know niggas can't win, you never land on your side. I arrived on the day, Fred Hampton got...
Hold on, man. Hold on. He is going off, man. He is going off. Jay-Z is going off, man. And I love that he didn't just throw a verse together and put it with a Nipsey track and say, voila, Jay-Z, Nipsey Hussle, because he knows it's going to blow up either way it goes. I love the fact that he took his time with this verse and put in some real gems and knowledge. And that's what I want to say about Nip. The last album, The Victory Lap, he really like crafted that. He crafted that and really took his time with that. Same way I felt when he did The Marathon and The Marathon Continue. I feel like he really crafted both of those albums and did some great writing on there. But man, Jay-Z is going off, dog. I gotta rewind it, guys. I'm sorry I keep stopping it, but man, there's so many gems and jewels in this track.
Pray for me, y'all. One day I'ma have to pay for these talk. You let them crack a stone, your capital, put their feet up on your desk. And yeah, you talking tough to me. I lost all my little respect, I'm selling weed in the open, bringing folks home from the feds. I know the payback gon' be mean. I'm saving all my little bread. Pray for me, y'all.
One day I'ma have to pay for these talk.
Real niggas is extinct. bridge to the other side. You know you can't swim across. Y'all know niggas can't swim. They fried Mike, y'all can die. Y'all know niggas can't win. You never land on your facade. I arrived on the day Fred Hampton got
hurt. Shout out Fred Hampton.
Assassinated just to clarify further. Whichever your birth is, the chairman mixed with Jeff Ford. Big step on the jet with my legs crossed. Black stones on my neck, y'all can't kill Christ. Black Messiah is what I feel like. Shit ain't gonna stop till y'all spill blood.
My dog said, big stepper on the jet with my legs crossed. Come on, man. Hov is the GOAT, man. Straight up.
Don't turn up even more since y'all killed her.
This is what it feels like. And this is what it feels like. And this is what it feels like. And this is what it feels like.
This is a beautifully crafted track. Okay, what we gonna do here? Let it harmonize, let it harmonize.
Alright. Nipsey Hussle featuring Jay-Z, What It Feels Like. This is a great, great track. Once again, like I said, I am a huge fan of Nipsey Hussle, huge fan of Jay-Z. I really appreciate the fact that Jay-Z took his time, cracked it up, a great verse. Obviously, this is post-Nipsey's demise. So this was probably, this was an older Nipsey verse or a verse that he probably was going to put on something. I just love the way it all came together. I appreciate the fact that they did this correctly. This is definitely, definitely in heavy rotation. Wherever I'm at, this is in heavy rotation. This is in the gym. This is in the car. This is at the crib. This is heavy rotation, man. Nipsey Hussle featuring Jay-Z, What It Feels Like, 10 out of 10. Great track, man. Guys, thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to subscribe. Share. We have a lot more content coming, whether it's music. I'm going to do more reviews on cologne. I'm going to do more reviews on things like sneakers. Just a bunch of stuff that I like. So, yeah, man. Shout out to everybody for watching the video. Shout out to Jay. Shout out to Nip, the whole family. This is a great track, What It Feels Like, Nipsey Hussle, Jay-Z.